often in the mandis where the farmer must sell his or her produce, middlemen are monopolists. Acquire a large part of the value of the produce that the farmer produces, and that, of course, is to the detriment of the farmer, and that is something that we need to change. And it is that kind of a spirit that is an example of the policies that the government has to change also. The government also has to bring in other policies which lead to faster growth, because ultimately also through growth we give higher wages to our workers, salaries to our workers, and it is through higher wages and salaries that we all get empowered too. We can acquire education for our children, we can acquire health for good health care for ourselves, but also with faster growth come higher revenues. The government can then carry out the social programs, and again, if the kinds of activities that you see here, the government has to do on a larger scale, it needs the revenues, and that also comes with growth. So that is a little bit of a roadmap, a little bit of illustration of why, how, even as the government does many things that are being done in a on a smaller scale here at Swarn Bharat Trust, how there are also other things that the government does. Many of you are today completing your training courses. You're so very lucky to get all this wonderful training and also actually been given your employment opportunities today. But let me also, given with my own life's experience, perhaps say a few things about what you might encounter as you step into your lives at this young age. A few things I would perhaps give out. I've not done so many big things that many of the dignitaries present here have done. I'm just a humble scholar, economist, but still, from whatever I have been able to accomplish, I thought I will tell you a few things. First, be truthful in your lives as you go forward. Telling truth the first time tends to be difficult, but if you tell the truth the first time around, the rest of the path becomes much easier. On the other hand, if you take refuge into telling a lie, initially it's easy, but as you go forward, life gets harder and harder, because whatever lie you have told has to be then covered by another lie, and that builds one lie or another lie, and ultimately you fear being discovered. So telling the truth, though hard at the first, in the first instance, in the end is an easier path to take. So at least from my own personal life, that is the first advice I would give you. Let me also tell you that life journey is very long. Today you might see that you're starting at a level where the hope is not so much. But mind you, in the life journey, lot of surprises will come, and often many of these surprises will be very happy ones. And so give the best that you can give to your own lives. Persistence and hard work are the key. There are many talented people, and you'll be competing with these very many other talented people. But ultimate success will come to those who work hard and who persist. So work hard, persist in it.